Tonight, we've learned that Freetown is soon going to become home to a medical marijuana dispensary, according to the Taunton Gazette. Plan was approved at last night's town meeting, and the newspaper reports that the Compassion Center could be built right on Campanelli Drive, which is not far from the highway. Treatment facility would be one of 35 centers allowed in Massachusetts.